Brandon, what's up, buddy? Oh, that's awful. Hey, if it makes you feel better. Weekend. Little concerned that I did. Sure did. Damn. Can't break 300. there.
Thank you.
rule. Hey, what's up, Siler? 81 viewers, what? That's a lie. Oh, it's using a new system. I wonder if that's why.
This is not a couch.
Yeah, there's no way that's accurate, bud. There's like four people in here, counting you. I've been out of town, man. I had a wedding to go to this weekend. And unfortunately, we got home and our water heater had exploded and our downstairs was flooded. So this will not be a very long stream. I'm waiting on the plumber. Yeah, it blows. Cost us about $1,000. Spending that money, man. The wedding was really nice, though. Thank you. Yeah, the wedding was really good. We had a really good time. It was really nice. It was out in about 2 hours from where we live. But it was really good. Stayed at Disney overnight. Came back to Disney, I should say, and then stayed there overnight. And then went to Epcot yesterday. Food and Wine Festival. Had a lot of fun. Spent a lot of money and then came back and had to spend even more money. Can't catch a break. I got about 40 minutes left and I gotta kill the stream because the plumber's due around 6. Oh, Sal, what am I gonna do with you, man?
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, a god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war.
Face.
Oh. deal.
Sweet.
Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis. Back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain. And the brother he left behind.
Normally it triggers like an immediate fight with the new weapon. That's weird. Or is it not a weapon? Here in about 45 minutes. Well, specifically it says, I think it's a typo, I'm pretty sure is what he's saying. It says about an hour and a half I can be there, but he put O to the I. So I'm not sure if he's trying to say until, like two, and just auto-corrected or something. I'm assuming it's I can be there. I said, okay, I'm here. Play till 6 and be done.
Okay.
I went down and checked. Nothing's leaking still. So looks good. That's that. Yeah.
Your weapons, my
Ooh.
Lord.
Sword,
I have looked
spear,
after them
shield.
As if they were my own.
Oh, this is up.
You have served me well.
You think he'd have a shield,
my lord?
It's like the fourth game. How does he not have a shield? Oh, sweet. Now go. Hold R1 and spread for spear. Capital. Tomorrow? Okay. Minotaur. Follows or views? No. I had a couple earlier. But one of them, I believe, is watching on his phone and it died. The other one doesn't have power, also watching on his phone. And it's not good enough to do it. Except that sucks. Gotta work. It's an extremely violent game. So I'm gonna die. I told him I'm only on for an hour, so it doesn't really matter. Shoot that notebook, that's how you do it. I can't constantly look to see if someone's watching. Because then I'm never playing the game, so it's just you assume, and every now and then you look over and check. Go from there. Talking to a silent audience, it's difficult. I can chat if they're listening, but I don't want to be watching this, looking over, watching this, looking over, watching this, looking over, so you don't always know if someone's there. Switch is stupid. Very violent. Very, 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 very violent. Graphic as shit. And one, so the Cyclops, after you beat him senseless, you jump on his head, grab his eyeball, and rip it out of his head. Pretty, pretty violent. Yeah. That's something of war, but it's not God of War, yeah. Age of War, Game of War, or some shit. I don't get iPad games like that. There's so much to it, I can't believe how much money they put in the market on there. Apparently there was some glitch on Twitch that said I had 81 viewers right now.
No.
No. Oh. There was 5 of us at the time. Oh, there is no. What's up, Iwin? How you doing, man?
Do not stand in my way, Thanatos. Or Ares' blood is not the only I will shed.
All right, go for it, man. No. Have you tried, do you know where to find a morph suit? Morph suit? It's like the all... I'll show you.
Do I look like I know?
You might. I don't know. Think Green Man? Like all...
No.
Amazon? Yeah, I was about to say, do you check Amazon? Looks like they have something. Oh, damn. Yeah, China's pretty far away. Deadpool themed. Gotcha. Check Amazon. They don't have anything? Beyond that, man, I have no idea. I've never attempted to buy one.
That's why I'm bearing you.
He heroestime.com. Oh, Jesus. It guarantees before Halloween. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that part. Oh, it looks like it's only about a week and a half to get the item if you ordered it now. Looks like you should have it by then. It seems legit. Their English sucks, but it still looks legit. I'd probably get like a basketball, or not a bat, I'm sorry, like a baseball or football, like cup, jockstrap kind of thing. That's how I would probably do it, personally. And hey, maybe it'll be more flattering too. Sounds awesome. Sounds really good. Oh, man.
shelter.
My beautiful little girl.
Next save point, I gotta quit already. I think you missed it when I started the stream. While we were out of town, our water heater died and flooded our first floor. So the plumber's coming at around 6:30 to put the new one on, but I gotta get off the stream before he shows up and get some things ready. Helps out that we just went and bought a new water heater, and we happen to know someone who's a plumber by trade, so he's doing us a favor and coming by and putting it in at a really good price, so we should be in good shape. But I don't want to dick him around and keep him all night, so I'm gonna make sure I'm off the stream at 6 and ready for him when he gets here. I mean, he worked all day, now he's coming to help me, so I got about 10 minutes. I'll wait for the next save point here and jump out. Should be one right up here after this. Oh, shit. Fuck that up. Look at the arm on that guy. Yeah, dude. Plumber guys are where it's at, dude. Thank you. Oh, I can't open it. I need fucking Maya's touch, I guess. Yeah. Okay, good call, man.
I'm warning you!
Stupid. Oh, shit. Oh shit! Oh, that's some bullshit.
No, leave me alone.
Well, we got time for this. Run. Midas, let's go. Throwing your ass in the lava pit. By Lowe's before I go, and traffic is still heavier than usual. Plumber's on his way. I got about 20 minutes, 30 minutes, it'll be perfect. I'll get that save point call. I want to stream longer, but that ain't gonna happen today.
Why won't the dogs let me die?
Throw him in! Fuck him up. Dead. Do 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 do. Huh. keep going. I think I can push the envelope here. Yeah, I think I can. Let's see what happens. Save points are everywhere. What's up, dude? How's work going, man? What's up, RK Juice? How you doing, man? How's work going? I don't know if you got caught with an ad or what. Jackal, you caught me at the end of the stream. I'm literally about to jump off the next save point. The plumber's gonna be here within 20 minutes or so. Yeah. I made it to Port of Atlantis, so that's good. I got an hour in. Just over an hour. Literally an hour and like 12 seconds. What's up, Arcade Dreams? Caught the end of the stream, man. Unfortunately, we have come to an end, folks. Said, unfortunately, I have some issues at home that need some maintenance, and the guy will be here in about 20 minutes. Yeah, Arcade Dreams, it blows, dude. Blows. It will be. We have a new water heater. We have someone coming to install it in about 15, 20 minutes. I just want to jump on a little bit. I was waiting to hear from him. I know he's coming. And hopefully that solves all of our issues, but I don't think I'll be getting back on tonight. I don't see it happening. But I don't think I'll be back on until like Thursday or Friday, unfortunately. I have some wedding stuff to do tomorrow and Thursday. But we will see. I'll make sure I put it out there on Twitter. So remember, hit them up. Follow me on everything. And I will see you guys when I see you all. Have a great night. Peace out. Yeah, whatever. Thursday, Friday, whatever. Whatever I was saying.